जय श्री कुसुम हरनाथ। पागल हरनाथ पार्ट 3 लेटर 81 एड्रेस टू अभय चरण दे। ब्रदर अभय, आई एक्सपेक्टेड योर लेटर एवरी डे एंड आई एम रिवॉर्डेड एट लास्ट। आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू रीड योर लेटर। एवरी सेंटेंस हैज गिवन मी इमेंस प्लेजर। ट्रूली ब्रदर, व्हाई शुड यू टेक अप द शैकल्स अगेन वंस यू हैव कट देम ऑफ। I too had advised that if you are strong, then do not step into this trap again. Brother dear, all such jivas who once have worn chains have completely forgotten the idea of freedom. They do not even know what foodstuffs would sustain their life. When they are even dying of thirst, they forget how to reach a brook or a tank, as the habit has been lost. That is why, having left their abode once, they fly away in search of shelter at another abode. Besides not easily finding free and blessed fellow beings around, they are unable to assume their previous stance of freedom. Realizing that men of your temperament are rare in the present day world, my guru directed Nityananda, the avowed bachelor, to get into the worldly life through marriage at old age. The aim of this, for future if not immediate, was educating the jivas. The only thing I ask of you, brother, is to weigh your intentions carefully and then take any course of action you please. Uttering Krishna, any path you choose will be pleasant and sweet. Krishna name never has any barren land. Therefore, sweet or insipid is merely an opinion of the outsiders. Otherwise, both are equal. Rather, your way is safer and hence more pleasant. There is no need to explain more about this to you. Your ideal is my brother Radha Vallabh Shil. It's impossible for others to acquire his joy. Be that as it may, brother, this is the right time. Chart your own way after sufficient deliberation. Brother, realizing that thoughts are more potent than actions, make all your thoughts always joyful. Know it that thought alone is the soap to wash your heart. The cleaner and purer the soap, the more beautiful and elegant will be the heart. Brother, what more can I possibly write in a letter? If ever we meet by Krishna's grace, I shall be glad to speak my heart out. Brother, why should you be afraid to be shackled when there is Nitai to look after the shackled beings? As shackled we are, Nitai is as powerful. Therefore, there is nothing to be afraid of so long as Nitai is there. Besides, it would cause joy for your parents. Both ways, there is only benefit and no loss. Maintain the present state of your mind in future too, and you will be happy. Nanda Baba's advice in this matter, you should know, is to be carried out by you and me both. I shall write to you of other things later on. Knowing that you all are happy makes me happy. My days pass on merrily by the grace of Krishna. Yours, Haro, Jai Shri Kusum Haranath.